So I'm here to give you an update regarding this Schefflera. You can also call it an umbrella plant. I'm working on this for almost 3 years. The cutting was done almost a year back. Here you can have the look of this structure. I have banded this, creating certain roots. I'll turn it slowly so you can have a fuller view of the Novari. That's almost turned up into a very good plant, and you don't have to take very much care about for this plant, as it's already, it goes into a very good shape. Let's have a fuller view. So here are the multiple trunks. Initially I have cut these trunks from here to create subdivisions. If you can see, okay guys, bye for now.